Popstar Ash 1234 here, and today I went to see the Watoto Children's Choir. So I have example of video from the performance, and that's pretty much it. It was fun. It was a good experience. And I bought a whole bunch of merchandise, but I'll show you that at the end of the video, so enjoy!
And though we learned that, We are not fatherless because God is our father. It is because of his love that we can stand here today and tell him that you home we have found.
This is why we are celebrating.
The Bible says,
yes.
Sing the Lord a new song.
Yes.
Sing the Lord all the earth.
Yes.
Sing the Lord, bless his name. Say of his salvation from day to day.
Yes.
Bless his glory among the nations.
Yes.
His marvelous works among all the people.
Yes.
This is the song that got 2 million views.
Oh, really?
Thank you.
Yeah.
MVP, you should come and visit us in our Watoto village.
Yeah.
You, all of you, bye-bye. Yeah.
that you're standing tells me you've had a marvelous time. Am I right?
Yeah. Yes.
Wonderful, wonderful. We bless the Lord for that. Well, just a few things before you leave. The children have something to say.
Thank you so much for coming today. We have many fantastic things for you to take home with you tonight. We have CDs, t-shirts, just like the one Uncle Edwin is wearing.
Oh, yeah.
And do not forget the necklaces like this one.
I hope that convinced you enough. Well, before you leave, for those who would love to sponsor a child, we have a table that's set up in the fellowship hall. At $38, you can change a life. For those who would love to purchase our merchandise, we have necklaces, very many other things for you to buy. Buy something, take it home for your friend, neighbor, enemy, landlord, whoever. It's almost Christmas time, so bless someone. And we have all forms of payment. We take cash, we take credit card, debit card, we take checks, we take Apple Pay. Did I leave anything out?
No.
Wonderful. So thank you so much for coming. God richly bless you, Pastor Brian.
Okay, so I got a whole bunch of merchandise from this performance. Let me get it. So first, I got this giraffe. It's a really nice giraffe. So got that. I got this cool bracelet. Kwanzaa themed. I got this cool Africa t-shirt. Some nice cotton with Africa on it. So I got this cool Africa t-shirt. About to wear all this school on Tuesday. And I got this cool bag. Also going to bring that to school. So I got that cool bag, giraffe, bracelet, and t-shirt. And it was really fun. People were nice. It was a really good experience. So tune in next time for some more interesting vlog. This isn't really vlogging. I'm just talking about my day. So I guess maybe that can be considered vlogging. I don't know. But this has been Pops of Rash 1234. And comment, like, and subscribe for more interesting content. I got a new camera too, so if you're seeing a big difference in camera quality and image quality, not so much as auto quality, but just in general, it's all because I got a Canon T3i. So, just bye. See you next time. Have a very nice day.